everybody. Great show today. So proud of you.
Awesome job, Bonnie.
Thank you. You're so sweet.
Bonnie, I need you to sign these.
Bonnie! I am freaking out. Malcolm just sneezed, and if Malcolm sneezed and he's sick, the show's gonna be over. The show's gonna be ruined.
My name is Bonnie Macklin, and I am the head director and producer of PSTV's most popular show, It's Tonight, Yes Tonight, with Malcolm Myers. This show is my pride and joy and everything to me, and without it, I could probably die.
And,
Erica, breathe, all right? Breathe. Deep breaths. You good?
Yeah.
All right, calm your nip-nips, okay? It's just a sneeze. It's not the plague.
Do not even mention that word. You know there's a plague here every month?
Well, what do you expect? When you go to a school that is a petri dish, everyone's gonna die at some point.
Huh?
Can you please tell her that I don't have the plague?
You know how she gets.
Why'd you hire her again?
Well, Craig dropped out to be a professional water dancer, and she was the only applicant that knew what a camera did.
My name is Malcolm Myers, if you didn't already know that, because how could you not? I'm the host of It's Tonight, Yes Tonight, with Malcolm Myers. That's me. You know, Bonnie and I, we've been through a lot together, you know? She discovered me, I made her show famous, and we've been best friends ever since.
Malcolm is a bit of a diva, but he's talented, and we built this show together, blood, sweat, and tears. An oddly large amount of blood thinking about it now.
All right, everyone, let's get this set broken down. Mama needs a well-deserved drink. Be careful with that light.
Oh! Dang it!
What did I just say? No. Okay. Arms length. Around. Snap. Got it?
And so help me God, if you drop John Chu's wrench, I will personally murder you.
Macklin!
Can't wait till Monday.
No. Hello, I'm Cam Breaker. I'm the executive producer of this poor sap of a station called PSTV. Television is stupid and a waste of university tax dollars. I'd rather go out onto a mountain and let nature be my screen. The corporate wants to talk to you.
Why? What did I do?
I don't know, and I don't care. Just go talk to them, so I don't have to relive the conversation.
My name is Nick Adkins. I am the CEO for PSTV. Most people refer to me as corporate. Not sure why. I guess it's the outfit or something. It's basically fancy terms for department chair. But it sounds more scary-like. Like I hold all the power.
Nick!
Bonnie! Come on!
Hey. Yeah, cool. All right, whatever. You wanted to see me?
Yes, so, look, you know we love you and how much of a pleasure it's been to see you blossom into this beautiful flower that you are.
Nick, spit it out, what is it?
Yeah. Look, you're graduating soon. Mm-hmm. And the department wants the show to continue, so the department has hired a new producer and talent for you to work with.
I'm sorry, okay? Huh?
I don't think I need to really repeat myself.
Wait, hold on. It sounded like you wanted me to share my show.
I'll let it sink in for a minute.
What does he mean I have to share my show? It's my baby. I physically carried it within me for 9 months and birthed it into existence. And now he's asking me to expose my toddler to some stranger in a van that may have candy? They better not have candy.
Nick, am I being punked? Is this like one of those hidden like camera shows? Where is it? Is it? It's like right in here. Come on in here.
Bonnie, we both knew this was
no,
bound.
No, it's just a pen.
Bonnie, we both knew this was bound to happen.
But it's my show, Nick. It's mine. Mine.
Well, now you just sound like a seagull.
Please don't take this away from me.
We're not taking this away from you. The department really wants the show to continue. We haven't seen ratings like this since Talk Nerdy. Think of this as training. She could learn a lot from you.
and maybe even bring in some fresh ideas. And don't give me your frustrated face. You look constipated.
Morning, boss lady.
Kenny, it's 10:30 at night.
Oh, sorry. I'm still jet lagged from Canada last week.
Okay, Montreal is an hour north of us, in the same time zone, and you drove there.
Yeah, but when you cross the border, the time zone changed from north to south. Duh.
That's not correct at all. No.
Hi, my name is Kenny Lloyd. I'm a production assistant here at PSTV. My job here is basically to do whatever Bonnie tells me to do, but it's awesome because she always rewards me with candy, and candy is my fuel, man. But how did I get into these chords? Well, I just wanted to be like Indiana Jones and fight off some snakes.
Kenny, I am about to lose my head, and it is not going to be pretty.
Well, obviously you can't lose your head, because if you lost your head, you'd be dead. Science!
Okay, that's not what I'm talking about, alright? Nick is bringing in a new producer, and I have to share my duties with her.
Duties.
Kenny, focus, alright? I can't have this new chick just waltz right in and take over my show, okay? It's mine. Mine and only mine. And I don't want anyone forking it up. Wait, why can't I say fork?
No family in studio!
God?
It's just me. We're testing the God mic.
Well, that's bullshit. Fork! Ah!
Bonnie, it's gonna be okay. I think. It's your show and you have the right to do whatever you want. You have the power.
You know what, Kenny? You're absolutely right.
Whoa. That rarely happens.
It's my show. My rules. And I have all the power. And I know exactly how to keep that power.
I don't know why I was panicking before. The obvious move is to make sure that this new chick gets nowhere near my show. And if she does, it'll fail miserably. It's perfect. I keep my show, the department continues to praise me, and everything stays exactly the way it should be.
Welcome you to yet another version of After Hours here on PSTV.
And welcome to another installment of Talk Nerdy to Me.
You look excited.
Yeah.
I'm freezing.
I'm Lauren Weiss.
And I'm Kyle Bryant. Let's take a look at today's top stories.
2 minutes of the finest in news that you need to know about.
And now it's time for a PSTV News special report.
Garbage scores! With 2 seconds left!
Morning, Gary. We are GetSchooled.com. You want a college education, don't you?
You know you do.
That's why we're here. We're free and here to guide you through every step of the way, starting with attendance. Gary, financial aid forms. Picking a college, man. You and us go together like tacos and Tuesday.
And I love tacos.
Go to GetSchooled.com.
You're watching PSTV, Charter 194, Campus 10.1, Plattsburgh, New York.
I just heard from George, who was talking to Kenny, who got a text from Sam, who was sleeping with Sarah, who then heard from Kenny that I have a new co-host. What the fork is happening here? I'm gonna throw up.
Cam.
What?
Cam.
What do you want?
One second. I need to calm down. Deep breaths. I'm getting a co-host.
Yes. Now leave.
Why? Why?
Because you're terrible, and this show is a joke in existence.
Terrible?
Yeah. Wait. You feel terrible? Oh, no. You can't be sick.
I'm not sick. I'm birching.
What?
Birching. fork!
I enjoy chaos. It brings panic and fear into the weak.
Everybody calm down. Corporate is sending a new producer and a new co-host.
What?
Right?
Either suck it up or you're fired. End of explanation.
Are you replacing me?
So help me God.
I know where you live and I know where you keep your curling iron. It will not end well for you.
No one talk to me until I've had my coffee. Now you may speak.
Do you hate me? Is that what this is?
Malcolm, I'm just as upset as you are. This wasn't my decision, okay? You think I want some new chick coming in from Nobody Caresville to take over our show? So what do we do then? I have a plan. Might be a little bit devious, but it could work. But nobody can know about this, okay? Not even Nick. If he finds out, I'll get scolded and put into the props garage. In the props garage?
Yeah, the timeout corner in the props garage.
Everything will be fine. I promise.
But can I still use the curling iron on them?
Body. Miss Trisha Park, your new producer.
Oh, aren't you tall?
And this, Sky Travis, your new co-host.
No.
Malcolm.
I'm not sharing my show with this golden retriever puppy.
You'll have to excuse Malcolm. You see, he wasn't held enough as a child, so he gets emotionally strained thinking about puppies.
Oh, it's totally okay. Scotty and I are so excited to be here and to be working with the both of you.
Well, why don't we introduce you to the rest of the crew?
Totally.
Morning, everyone. Gather around. Got a few announcements before we start rehearsal. You know what? You play with that. Okay. So if you haven't heard, through the birdies, we have two newbies joining our team. This is Trisha. She will be overseeing what we do here. And this is Scotty, Malcolm's new co-host.
Oh, isn't that swell?
So, yeah, anything you'd like to add in to?
Well, thank you, everyone. Scotty and I are absolutely thrilled to be here. We aim to create top-notch content, which I have full confidence we can do. And I have full faith that we will grow the show together.
That's a little dramatic.
Any questions?
Yeah, so are we gonna get paid now?
Steve, you're taking this for credits.
Okay, let's get to work.
This chick is in for a rude awakening if she thinks she can just quickly take over my show. But, like I said, I have a plan.
I am going to literally kill myself if I have to share the stage with Scotty. He legitimately has the brain of a dog.
Tell me there's gonna be new people. This changes everything. This is gonna screw everything up. Wait. Am I gonna be fired?
I think this is gonna be an exciting semester. I can feel it. Everyone seems so welcoming here, especially Bonnie. I can't wait to work with her this semester and be the best of friends.
Yeah, I don't really know why I'm here. Trisha just told me to put on a suit and talk on camera. Wait, is that the camera? Look at that!
It's simple. All I have to do is sabotage everything Trisha tries to change. She looks horrible, Nick fires her, and the power is back in my hands. It's perfect.
Race. Love is love.
I came to SUNY Plattsburgh to gain the knowledge I need to succeed in life, to make friends that will last a lifetime, to have mentors and teachers whose words will stay with me for years to come, to live in a comfortable atmosphere I know I can trust. I joined multiple clubs and organizations and was placed in leadership roles. All of this was possible because I chose SUNY Plattsburgh not only as my school, but as my home away from home. Where will your home away from home be? To learn more, visit plattsburgh.edu.
What you watching?
Shut! Why aren't you guys in rehearsal?
We're on your side, where there's no way I'm letting these people steal our show.
Really? Absolutely. We're a team, and you're the one that brought this show to life.
I'm not crying. You're crying.
Okay. I have a plan. Just follow my lead, okay?
Okay, so this is our first shoot of It's Tonight, Yes Tonight, so we gotta make this great. We gotta make this gold. So, you're not, no. You're not gonna look at the ball. I didn't wanna look at the ball, but you're not gonna look at the ball. You're gonna look at me. Okay,
normal rehearsal time on It's Tonight, Yes Tonight, just a normal day. Nothing suspicious going on here.
What are you talking about? Of course there's something suspicious.
No.
How?
Not flowers.
Why does everyone keep doing that today?
Whatever you're doing, don't.
Who says I'm doing anything? Dang it, you got me. Okay, I'm just doing a little test, you know? I wanna see how Trisha does under a little bit of pressure when things go wrong.
Proceed.
Hey, Scotty, my man.
Hey.
What's up, dude?
Just chilling in makeup,
hey,
man.
Hey, makeup guy, why don't you go use that fancy cappuccino machine I've seen you eyeing? Why don't you go beat it? Yeah.
Hey, we're gonna be co-hosts. Aren't you excited?
Yeah, you know that won't do. Then
what's wrong with it?
You know, you're just like way too pale. Like, I got it.
Thanks, Malcolm. Thanks.
Get into positions. Oh, here's the rundown, Bonnie. I took the liberty of changing a few things to the script, if you don't mind.
Oh, thanks. You know what? Why don't you run rehearsal today?
Really? Me?
Yeah, why not? Let's see what you got.
Thank you.
Actually letting Trisha touch your show.
You told me to give her training, so I'm letting her play with the big boys.
Good for you. Here I thought you were some stuck-up woman that was just power-hungry and couldn't share her toys.
Uh-huh.
Ready in PCR?
Ready.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, cue prompter.
Hello and welcome to It's Tonight, Yes Tonight. I'm your puppy dog host, Scotty Travis, and let's get into the news, man. So, in case you haven't heard, Donald Trump is trying to get a wall. He's demanding against the Mexican border, and I prefer to play fetch with a stick. I don't play fetch with a stick. I use frisbees. You get a lot more spin off. Anyway, you get the point. Anyway, this past weekend, I also chased a mailman until finally I bit his.
Cut! I had no idea that any of this was gonna happen. I'm so sorry. This is my first time here and I really want to do it again.
Say no more. What? I know exactly what's going on here.
Ooh, what? Chocolate. It's definitely not chocolate.
Really?
Yeah. You made a themed episode.
What? What?
Yeah. How funny would it be if everything went wrong during production? Genius!
That's exactly what I was going for. Yep, totally planned that.
You do big things, Trisha Park.
Life has a funny way of throwing tests at you. We either pass with flying colors, or we stare blankly at the question, not knowing a single answer to it. But that doesn't mean we should leave it blank, because it gives the impression that we've given up. Trisha may have won this round, but this girl isn't giving up. If there's one thing I've learned from life, is that there's always another way. This is my show, and it will continue to be my show until I heave over and die. God, I hope she didn't put bleach in my coffee.